This is definitely a bit more imposing than the Superjet. Is this thing ever recording? Yeah, I think it is. This thing is actually a fucking workout. Ugh, I'll have to bleep that. When you let off the throttle, it wants to wobble bad. I realize getting over this, over the tank, that really helps. Whew. But this is pretty fun. It's definitely a different animal than the 300, which I still have, by the way. I just don't have it with me right now, because my dumbass thought that I should go out and buy an SXR 1500, even though my experience of riding a stand-up is basically zero. I'm already getting tired. Thought I'd be all cool and get standing up right away, and here I am sucking. I just think it's these sponsons, they suck. Sorry, Kawi. I mean, I really shouldn't be, be the one to kind of be, I'm not exactly Dustin Mazuris. I'm an idiot. Spend way too much money on this. Better. Now I'm sucking. I just need to get further up on the tray. I'm putting all my weight in the back and it's getting the porpoising. Getting the hang of it. I slid it pretty hard. That was fun. That was scary, but fun. I'll just walk it in, fuck it. I'm tired, I'm gonna take a break. This shit hurts.